is Javier. We started the day with Professor Hill saying that since the creation of the Banco Central, that there has not been a major banking crisis. And of course, in the history of the Central Bank of the Philippines, before the creation of the BSP, there were regular banking crises, often connected in some way to the Dozery issues that you spoke of. So clearly, we are in a new environment of more effective regulation, particularly from the prudential standpoint. But at the same time, in terms of financial services, for a large part of the Philippine population, the only sustained engagement they have with the financial sector is through pawn shops and the like, the 5-6 system and other usurious practices. So what are the policies of the BSP, recognizing, as you said, the context in which there are often major challenges in land titling and difficulties of establishing collateral. So I'm not ignoring all that. But despite the challenges in the context, what is the BSP trying to do to bring about more financial inclusion? And secondly, the big scandal that has hit the banking sector.